not supposed to come to school. That's why you should get up on time. Understood?
Yes,
get up on time, finish your work on time, complete your breakfast on time. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Everybody should have the breakfast. It is very important. Okay, morning breakfast is really very important. Very good. Okay, I didn't ask you the timing. Stop it. I didn't ask any timings, right? Okay, just I am telling you the information. You have to follow that. Understood?
Yes.
Okay, then we will start the revision.
Yes.
We are revising the revisions, no?
Yes.
We will revise today also. Okay. Yes. Let us see date and day before going to the revision. Yes, please tell me what is the date and day?
10th February 2022. Tuesday evening.
Yes. Today you have English subject, right?
Yes.
Yes. So we will revise the revision again and again. Yes.
Yes.
In previous yesterday class what we did, children? We completed the question and answers, right?
Yes.
Yes. Have you all completed?
Yes.
Have you all done your homework?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you all studying for the test?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it true?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. If you are studying, no problem. If you are not studying, no need to study. Okay? Not waste your time. Please, children, do the homework regularly and send. Daily we need to tell you, send the homework. That's not good, right? You have to do your homework regularly. Before we ask you, you should send us the homework. Understood?
Okay.
So we will move to the class today. So you will write this in your rough notebook. Okay. This revising you should write in your rough notebook, not in your English notebook. Understood? Just this is a practice for you. Okay. So please take out your rough notebook. Are you all taken?
Yes.
So today we will start with the meanings. Okay.
Okay.
What we will do today?
Meanings.
So write the correct meaning. Correct meaning that matters. That matches the given word. First one is whisper.
A book,
a
article.
library. Here, yes, let us revise.
Yes, ma'am.
Disperse. Speak very softly.
Speak very softly.
Desert.
Desert.
A land covered with sand.
A land covered with sand.
Magazine.
Magazine.
A book with articles.
A book with articles.
And pictures.
And pictures.
Jumper with joy.
Jumper with joy.
Jumper with happiness.
Jumper with happiness.
Librarian.
Librarian.
A person in charge of library.
A person in charge of library.
Yes, please talk it down, children. And you have to learn this meaning also, okay?
Yes.
Then children, I will tell you the homework, okay? This is of your workbook, page number 32. Page number 32. Workbook, page number 32, module 9. See this. Page number 32. Yes. Describe a picture that you should write and come. Homework. In your English notebook. In your English notebook.
Questions also, ma'am.
No need question. Write this heading. Describe the animal and the person in the picture. Use the given hints. Write that. Don't write use the given hints. Only describe the animal and the person in the picture. That much you will write. Okay. Then you have to write and come how you have been described in your workbook. Okay. So this is your homework. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you clear with your homework?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, workbook page number 32. Exercise 4.1 is your homework. You have to complete it in here. In your English notebook. In which book you will write, children?
English notebook.
Yes, in English notebook. Okay. Homework I have been already told you. So you have to do the homework regularly. Understood?
Yes.
Yes. Then next, please complete fastly, children. After that, I will erase the board. Please complete fastly.
Only answers will not write.
Question and answers. Yes, children. Next is. Fill in the blanks with conjunctions and but also. Okay. This using this you have to complete the fill in the blanks. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
First one is Rita and Rita had a cold. Dash. She drank hot soup. What is the answer, children?
Soap.
Very good. Second one. Lily. Lily wrote a letter. Dash. She did not post it.
Yeah.
both fly. Okay. Tipan, Swati, Bakes. Swati bakes up early. Swati wakes up early. Dash, she sleeps late. Sleeps late. Swati wakes up early. Dash, she sleeps late.
But the bees.
Very good.
But
yes. Swati wakes up early, but she sleeps late. Understood? Conjunctions. The two words or two sentences which we are joining together is called as conjunctions, right? Conjunction words are? Yes, sir. Tell me. Conjunction words are what? And, but, so, yes, then or.
And,
yes. This and all are conjunction words. Understood?
Yes.
So, all are studying the meanings.
Yes,
are you prepared for your oral test?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. You have to learn. What is the oral I told you?
Meanings.
Yes, be prepared for that. Okay? And please complete your classwork as well as homework regularly and send it. Okay, children?
Yes.
Okay. So, hope you understood the conjunctions and meanings, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So, we will end up the class till here. And your homework, I already told you. Module 9, page number 32. Yes. Describe the picture. Okay. That you should write and come. That is your homework. Are you clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Okay. Then, we will end up the class till here. We will meet you in the next class. Take care. Bye.